one grim locale.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
You're playing with the wrong synth.
That's the last of them. You think they're gone for good?
Nice.
Targeting sensors fully operational.
Underestimate us again.
Got a thing for antiques, huh?
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
attempting to evade.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Movement detected. Curious.
Something out there.
Is someone present?
Overactive sensors, nothing more. Hello.
Some folks never lose their fondness for living in the basement.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Can do. This is some serious security. Sure, that was gonna do it. Nope. It's all yours. Too well.
Movement detected. Curious.
They're here somewhere. I'll be doing the world a service. All right.
That's it.
Remember. But Kellogg's a professional. He won't make it easy.
Bingo. Got it.
Is someone present?
Thought we were getting along.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Yeah, that's one way to get that coolant pumping.
It's not too late. stop, turn around, and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Sure don't make them like they used to.
There we go.
Almost smell that old Merc cigars.
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
So, here we are. Funny, huh?
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath! Give me my son! Give me Sean! Now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away? That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? this institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the institute. The institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know I am, Kellogg.
Engaging hostile life form.
Won't be hurting anyone else. We should take a look around, get all the intel this place can hide.
This tech. You were barely human.
Building a collection or something?
Yes.
Hey, Valentine.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is, and they built me.
You don't know anything, Nick?
Look at me. I'm trash. They threw me in the junk pile ages ago. Just another discarded prototype. Didn't exactly leave me the house keys. We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
I'll catch up later.
All right. I'll see you in Diamond City. And don't worry. The night just got darker, but it can't last forever.
Roof access.
You see that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here? Officer?
No loitering. Now a swatter? That's a real weapon. Talk to Mo Cronin. He'll fix you up.
Nikki Valentine walks into my office for a change.
What can I say? Your Piper. You, me, and hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting me in on this little case of yours. What's the story?
Where do you want me to start? The part where Kellogg turned out to be working for the Institute? Or the part where he told me they have Sean?
The Institute. Oh boy. I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is, or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Whatever you're thinking, it doesn't matter. He's dead.
Yeah, I knew he wasn't gonna go quietly the moment I saw him.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't gonna talk. Even if I had a way of bringing him in alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari. The mind behind the memories.
Who's this Dr. Amari?
I'll let her give you her life story in person. Let's stay focused. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
What exactly do we need, Nick?
Kellogg's brain. It's a long shot, but Dr. Amari just might be able to get it jump-started. See what the old Merc knew.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
It's you and me, Nick.
Let's get going. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
While you two are out, I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be here if you need me. And by the way, at some point, you owe me an interview. I want to hear how this whole story got started.
Good people do crazy things when they're scared. Ought to be Diamond City's motto.
Diamond City surplus! Open.
Hey, give me a sec. Gotta check in.
Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City surplus is open 24 hours a day.
Let's see what you got.
Good. I won't tolerate anyone mistreating the only other robot in town I can stand.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Yes?
I can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn. That's the booze.
Man's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City eats at the noodle stand.
So long as you're carrying it.
shopping at night? Diamond City Surplus is always open.
Hey there.
You keep that synth freak at arm's length. You understand me?
Every conceivable good you could ever need is right here. If we don't have it, it's inconceivable.
Dick? Oh, hey. Yeah, we're doing all right. It's hard without Gwen, but it gets easier every day.
Yeah, that's real good to hear.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition!
You ever need anything, you stop by the office.
Sure. You got it. Thanks, Nick.
Diamond City Surplus, everything you need.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Hey, swatter, 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 swing, swatter.
Shop in safety. No synths allowed at the surplus.
Protection for sale. Hand-tooled pieces.
Swatter, swatter, who needs a swatter?
Synth-free shopping, right here.
Hey, swatter, swatter, swatter can hit! Boom!
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels.
Swatters, right here. Best skull bashes in the Commonwealth.
We buy and sell everything to everyone, except synths. No synths allowed here.
Don't be caught dead. Protection from Commonwealth weaponry.
For all Diamond City right here.
Win the game. Buy a swatter.
Protection for sale. Hand-tooled pieces.
Shop in safety. No synths allowed at the surplus.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A swatter?
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale. Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes,
I'm gonna run
clip sizes, barrels.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider something more up close and personal.
I'll take a look, sure.
Something for everyone.
Good to keep going. I don't sleep or eat or anything.
God, even the sky ain't safe. Did you see that? Blimp thing?
Read the public and be prepared.
I'd love to talk, but I have matters to attend to. Far too busy to talk right now. I'm the mayor, after all.
Mayor McDonough?
Excuse me, but I'm very busy right now.
Head on inside. So you get one of those fancy vault suits. Those one size fit all.
one you walk away from. Sorry, folks, won't be chewing on us. Can't even break a sweat. Did good. Something for you? Inside, you got...
Hey.
Go on.
Heads up.
What's the plan?
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
Over here.
Can do.
Grab that.
Sure thing.
That's it.
I think they're gonna have to forfeit their deposit.
Damn. We got nothing.
I won't be bothering anybody now. Suppose someone should make use of it. Maybe you want to turn the lights down? When was the last time someone came to you?
Couldn't take long. Go along!
Coast looks clear. This is where they filmed that god-awful TV show.
Nice. Perfect. Perfect. Got it.
Counting for taste.
Gonna be a good boy!